This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. We're here in, well, we're in Malibu area outside of LA with Mazda for the launch of the 2024 Mazda CX-90. And we have today a couple of special guests that will talk about design as well as product management. Let's start out with product management. How long did it take you guys to decide to do a PHEV or an EV or the CX-90?
CX90の開発で言えば、CX90development。
まあデザイン決めて、スペック決めて、マスプロダクションを開始するまでに、1年8ヶ月。1年8ヶ月。違う。ちょっと待って。ちょっと待ってよ。
1年8ヶ月か。1年8ヶ月。
1 million?
One year, I'm sorry.
1 year,
one year and 8 months.
I was about to say. Okay. Let me get into design. I noticed when I'm looking at design, I'm more interested in not only the look and the function of everything that you come up with, but I'm also interested in maintenance, meaning how does the consumer actually maintain the car? Like the grill, for instance, you have all the nice slots, but trying to clean the grill is an issue. The interior, you have the special materials. Do you take into consideration maintenance after the purpose, after the purchase?
まあメンテナンスは今までのマツダと同じですよ。
Same, you know, the concept as you know, Mazda's previous vehicles in terms of the maintenance.
別に特別に変わったものはなくて。
Nothing has changed.
In terms of care, like when I'm talking about maintenance, it's more like washing and cleaning and taking care of the interior. How long will the interior, like the seating materials, last? Do you look now at a lot of using natural materials?
We try to meet
the standard.
で保証している。
And we guarantee.
だから、マテリアルに関わらず。
Not only the materials.
お客さんの使用する期間できちんと品質保証できる。
We make sure that we keep the quality, considering how they use. I mean, the consumer use our vehicles.
In the design of the CX-90, what are some of the things that you wanted to include, but from a manufacturing standpoint, they just couldn't be done?
まあ最もやりたかったやりたかったというか我々が目ざしてたコードが始まってから目指してた理想のプロポーション、それまあFRの後輪駆動のプロポーション、それがすごい実現できたというのをすごいハッピーで、リアライズ。
Okay, last question for you as a designer. What is it about the CX-90 that every day when you see it puts the big smile on your face?
そうですね、おそらく形状はものすごいシンプルできてます。
The form itself is very simple.
ただ、
However,
見ていただくと分かるんですけど、そのサーフェス、すごい巧妙に作られていて、いろんな毎日の光の変化、環境の変化で、ものすごいいろんな表情を見せる。毎日毎日新しい発見があるんじゃないか。 なんでそこが多分毎日見ても見飽きない。新しい発見がより好きになる。
Even if you look at this every day, so you will feel happy, you know, feel glad about you looking this car every day.
そういうデザイン。
So that's the design we have here.
Great. Thanks very much.